Hi, welcome to Formsite. This is Billy, and I'm going to show you how to get started making online forms. Once I've created my account and logged in, I'll start by making a new form. I click the Create New Form button, and here I can either start with a template or a blank form. The templates have a wide range of example forms with different kinds of fields and styles to get us started, but everything will need some amount of customization to make it yours. After you've got the hang of making forms, you'll typically start every new form with a blank one. Here, I'm going to start with a blank form. The form editor has the items on the left and the form preview area on the right, and I can drag and drop items into my form where I want them to appear. Dropping the item opens its settings window so I can add the questions and choices and edit any settings. I can add other items above, below, and sometimes next to other items, and I can also drag existing items around the form editor. When I move my cursor over the form item, I can see its edit menu. Clicking the Edit link will open the item settings. Here, I'm going to make this item not required. Clicking the Advanced Settings link shows more options, and the tabs at the top allow for setting a default value, setting rules for the item, and more. Next, I'm going to add an email address item so I can send the visitor an email receipt. I can see what my form looks like by clicking the View Form button and then make a test submission to see how everything works. I can set up my form to send emails after each submission by going to the Form Settings, then clicking the Notifications link. During the trial, I'm not able to send emails, but I can get them ready for when I upgrade. Here, I click the New Notification button, give the notification a name, and enter my email address in the To field to send myself an email when the form is submitted. The default settings will send me the answers submitted in the form, so I'll just click Save. Next, I want to set up an email receipt to my form visitor, so I click the New Notification button and select the email item from the form for the To field. Then I enter my message and click Save. Now, it will send both emails every time my form is submitted. The link to my form is found on the Share page, and I can click the link to see my form. I can copy and paste the form link into an email or social media post. If I want to put my form on my website, I can click the Embed Code link and copy and paste that code into my site where I want the form to appear. I can see all of my form's results by clicking the Results link. Here I can sort my results, customize the columns, view, edit, or delete individual results, and lots more. Check out the other videos and support pages for more tips and techniques for making great online forms.